Alistair the sea kayaker, who is running on the beach. But why is Alistair running? Hi Alistair, why are you running?
I'm running because I'm keeping fit.
Why are you not in your boat?
Look at this boat.
You might want to take a look at it. It's destroyed.
What happened?
I was being an idiot.
Okay. So where am I looking?
You're looking here.
Have a look here.
And there. Look at that.
That does not look good.
It's fucked. Completely. Did you see it actually bend?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. It went 90 degrees.
What do you think?
I'm fucking pissed off, to be honest. That's what I think.
Dry Alistair's boat.
With a nappy. I think your boat really needs a nappy.
And nothing in the empty sky, and nothing but the sound of sea, and nothing for 300 years. This hell, and nothing in the empty sky, and nothing but the sound of sea, and nothing for 300 years is left to tell.
Where? But where?
From the Scillies.
I am making my breakfast and lunch. Possibly dinner.
Waking up in 4 hours time. And we've still got to go back to the beach, set up our tent. Which will be a very interesting little top hauler. Meter high, two bodies underneath it. In the morning, dismantle, in boat, gone. Half an hour.
Good morning. Everything is wet. Everything is cold. I don't think either of us got even 1 minute sleep. It's fucking wet. I had to squeeze all my underpants before putting them on.
Through other countries that I never know. So should I take the wind through that I hear in Stonefield night? It's only matters where you want to go.
And behind it, you're supposed to see the Scilly Isles, but as you can see, we're out of sight already. This is Michael and Alistair.
Hello.
Hello. We've done 12 nautical miles, is that right?
Roughly, I think, yeah.
And we've just stopped for a little bit of refreshment and light relief. Look at that. I think they do look better. They do look better. But I am fucked after that morning.